I just want to fly. And I became youngest female to command biggest twin jet aircraft in the world. When I was a child, my biggest dream was to become a pilot. There was not even an airport at that time where I was living. I went to my mom. I said, I want to feel the clouds. The first time I stepped into the airplane is to learn how to fly. If I could achieve my dream coming from a very humble background with all the language and cultural differences, any woman can do it.